Here, division as forming equal groups. Here, what is the next topic here? Division as forming equal groups. Let us take 15 balls here. Let us take 15 balls here. Okay, how many balls here? 15 balls. So, we take 5-5 balls in one group. We take here 5-5 balls in one group. Okay. Now you understand here we take 15 balls and we separate each group. How many balls here? 5-5 balls. So here number of groups. Number of groups. How many groups are there? Here. Count here. 1, 2, 3. Here 3 groups. And number of balls in each group. How many balls in each group? Count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And also here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So each group contains 5 balls here. Okay, number of groups, how many groups we have here? 1, 2, 3. And number of balls in each group? 5 here, and also here, 5. Total balls, how many here? Total balls. How many balls here? Total 15. We take 15 balls here. So, this is sharing the group system. But here, we convert into division method. So, 15 divided by, this is division symbol. 15 divided by 5, we get 3 here. That means here, 15 is number of balls. 15 is number of balls. And here, 5 is number of balls in each group. Number of balls in each group. In each group. And here 3 is number of groups. What is 3 here? Number of groups. So, this is in division method. What is 15 here? Dividend. 15 means dividend. And 5, divisor. 5 is divisor. And here 3 means quotient. 3 is here quotient. So here 15 divided by 5 is 3. That means what here? 3 is how many groups will we get here? 3 groups. And here 5 means each group contain how many balls here? 5 balls. And 15 means total balls. Okay, students.